Is it?
Yes.
What for the picture?
It's okay now.
Is it?
You know what I'm thinking?
Well,
this will be sick.
I really wonder what you're thinking, hey.
This will be sick, you know why?
Yeah, because the time has come to pay the due, Captain.
Not the time, but there are only 14 of these models in the store.
Oh yeah, 5 of 14, eh? This is almost like discontinued plan again, eh?
The viewers will have to click very fast.
Well, hey, don't click by now, but hey, as soon as I will cut this open, click as fast as possible. But I will tell you that this bird I have got on sale. Of course, it's not on sale anymore, but screw that, who cares, eh? What again?
We just came from work.
Well, we came from work, viewers, and we must film something quick because Captain Lodge will take this at home. Like I said, the time has come for Captain Lodge to pay his dues, and that's it. This is the bird that we were talking when we were flying the Henkel plane, Cadet. Because I said on that video, since I have given Captain Lodge again under the air condition.
Oh, it feels so good, eh?
I have given Captain Lodge the beautiful, sexy, bisexual plane, and for that he will assemble me this plane. Now viewers, of course, 99% of times, if you see me, this is totally wrong. First of all, those subscribers and viewers, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing the spread and the passion from this channel to the rest of the world, for the RC planes, because you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes, eh?
No.
And for the viewers who have maybe just discovered this channel, because we are discovered every day, it's so interesting that we are filming for 3 years, but we are still discovered every day. I will tell you quickly that you have found the channel where you can see nothing but the library of the tests, of the videos, of the tests, of the planes, eh?
Yes.
As much as possible in our lifetime, and all that from an amateur point of view.
And we are flying balsa planes, foam planes,
Invisible planes, what invisible planes?
I was just flying yesterday invisible plane.
Without anything, and from an amateur point of view, like I always say, because we don't pretend here to be professionals, we're just two brothers that love planes so much that I don't know, I would buy every single plane in the world today if I had the money. Hey, wait, that will be for the bonus, hey! Captain Lodge!
Yeah, it's a sneak peek!
You will ruin the surprise, hey!
No,
it's
sneak peek!
I will start to cut. Then at the end of this unboxing, you will have the bonus video on which will be Captain Lodge, hey! Because I have also ordered not just this, but another box of goodies that we will need for this one, hey! So this is it, and while I cut, of course, Captain Lodge has already shown you what it is, and like I was saying...
I didn't show you, I've just shown the box.
Yeah, but it says here.
Yeah, this one, yes.
Captain Lodge.
Oh.
Quiet for a second.
I just hope something, eh?
Wait a little, I was trying to say something.
This hole goes...
Screw the hole.
Yeah,
say,
but this hole goes
this
all the way.
This is because I was clicking so bad.
Hey, the hole goes in the box, the next
but
one.
The hole goes through the plane to the other side. Do you see the hole here, eh?
It's really a hole.
What? The hole through the... Hey, don't screw me, Captain Lodge. And like I was saying, 99% of time, if you see me unbox the plane on this channel, I will unbox the foam plane because I just love foam planes. Of course, sometimes we do open also the balsa planes, and this is this occasion. Finally, something for the true modeler lovers that still love old school planes.
Yes, and
balsa and I don't know what.
Vacuum models.
Of course, this is from Vacuum Models. I will tell you this, we had a few Vacuum Models by now. The quality is not bad, I will call it like this. They're pretty good planes, but they don't have the aura cover foil on. I mean, that can be a good thing, because they have already the plane printed. It looks scale because it is printed on. You see all the
schemes, details.
All schemes possible, warbirds, but they do wrinkle later.
Yes, on the sun.
Edges on the sun because
not only on the edges. Just like my Maracana when we were in Croatia, it was like a 100-year-old woman.
Yeah, but that Maracana is from EcoTop. Because yes. That is Captain Lodge. What's the point? That is not the Oracle.
Yeah,
foil,
that was the point. Yes.
But self-adhesive foil, printed self-adhesive foil.
Yeah, you're drooling
and
now.
I don't think that you can put the iron over that foil, but screw that, who cares, eh? The plane is still good. And what do we have? I didn't still even say what we have. A beautiful, sexy machete plane from Hobby King. Now this is the vacuum models, but it was the same as... Oh, look at this, hey!
I told you.
But hey. Maybe the plane is still okay.
Isn't Dauntless by the same manufacturer?
Dauntless, and I had the Kawasaki Tony. You can check in the back because I have beautiful little 1.6 meter Kawasaki Tony, Japanese World War II
fighter.
Also from vacuum models, but really beautiful plane. Hey, but what's this? Not my.
Who is it?
Nobody. What I was saying.
Vacuum models, Kawasaki.
Vacuum models, like I said, beautiful plane, but it did wrinkle here on these round edges. But screw that, we must see this. Eh? I will just. Don't ruin too much the box because Captain Bosch will have to take this.
Yeah, I was just ruining the outer box.
In your workshop, eh? Like this. And now you can show the viewers this beautiful, sexy plane because, hey, it does look really perfect. I will put it like this.
Look at the seats in the plane.
And you will see why I have ordered this, because it already has a special feature that I won't have to screw later. And I will
look,
show you.
Equipped with high quality electronic retracts and with lightweight alloy oleo struts.
Again, you have ruined the surprise.
Yep.
I wanted to surprise the viewers because this
How
plane...
How can you surprise if there is a features set on the box?
Hey! You can blue.
Look at this, hey!
You can blue the camera there, hey!
Look at this.
Tell
Highly
me.
Detailed instrument panel.
But hey, tell me that it doesn't look perfect, hey!
Oh, look at the engine.
Yeah, of course.
60 size, which means 10cc.
If we are talking about engine, that will be for the bonus filming when I will grab the camera and Captain Blush will show you that I have also already bought a brand new engine Hobby King for this, and I will turn this. I won't put it to glow, Captain Blush loves glow, but I will put it to gas.
No, you, I will put
hey,
it.
Hey, you will assemble it, hey, but it will be mine, hey. But maybe later I will give it to you, who knows?
Yeah, I think. I think that will be the case, yes. Because you will need a spare room, so.
Well, as soon as I will need a spare room, Captain Blush will have a brand new plane again, eh? But hey. Since we are
so
brothers,
I have to be very good when I will assemble
since
it.
Since we are brothers, and who cares who has the plane as long as it stays in the family. I always say that.
Yes, but the only thing that we share are planes, nothing else.
Well, hey, good enough if we share the planes, eh? But hey, look at this, eh?
This is big.
But wait!
What?
Hey, but Captain,
is that so big?
Well, this is not small planes.
And will that engine be enough?
Well, it. Maybe we'll just put the Roto engine on, eh?
No, that would be too big.
Too big?
Ah, oh, Roto category.
Yeah, or maybe I will risk some Saito that I have in there.
Robby!
What?
But what's you have got the perfect engine for this.
Do I?
You forgot about Saito 15cc.
Well,
brand new in box.
You told me that I buy a brand new engine I have in the box there.
I forgot about that one.
And
we will see.
If you were waiting for the unboxing, then we're screwing here. We will decide later which engine I will put on, because in fact, for the beginning, we were talking about that, the Vebra engine.
A Vebra would be too small.
With the exhaust pipe.
Yes, huh? But I think that you know how good Saito engine works. There is no screwing around.
Well, I will tell you this, when you will assemble this plane, Captain,
we will see. I will see as I go.
No, you will not see nothing. I will see. And if I will fall in love with this plane when I saw it in your workshop assembled, if I will fall in love with this, I will risk the Saito engine for this. I will risk it. Why not? Who knows if I will be here tomorrow, so hey, why to have a brand new Saito engine on the stand, hey? What's the point of that, eh? Because we have all heard how beautiful Saito engines run when Captain Blush was flying his Hankyu plane, eh? But look at this right now, eh? Because, this will make the plane look so sexy. Look at this. Mm. Look at these beautiful fuel tanks.
No fuel. These go on the wingtips.
These go on the wingtips, and of course, here maybe, I don't know, because, I have a brand new E-Flight lights that I have bought for my Piper. That's waiting for 3 years now for maiden flight. Maybe we can use the lights on this plane. Because I won't put it on the
Yes, but we must decide before I start to assemble it.
We can decide pretty quick, Captain Bosch.
Now just remember, this was for the fuel tanks. Later when we will put it back in the box. Of course, fuel tanks are already sexy as hell. Now you have here some decals.
Repair decals.
Repair decals, of course, here you, now I won't put it out, but I will just tell you. Here you have some sexy decals for the plane, and you have here to repair this foil.
This comes really handy.
Stuck your finger from the wing or something like that.
This is what I did on my Maracana. I stuck a screwdriver through the wing, okay?
And I think that is why with this self-adhesive foil, they always put in the box a few pieces of this foil, so you can later fix your plane if accidentally you like I said, put your finger through the wing or something like that. Pretty goodly packed. Now, like I said, the vacuum models are good.
You know what vacuum stands for?
Vietnamese quality or something like that. Look at this.
Show me.
Of course, there will be some gluing. Now you can see here.
I love these hinges. They're not some.
These hinges are great. Not just some silly, phony, baloney hinges. But of course, Captain Blush, you will have to put through. Don't forget when you will assemble these
pins.
The pins. How do you call them?
Needles and pins.
Needles and pins, just in case, because it does happen, like you have seen on my flight with
Dauntless
plane, that I have lost half of the elevator during the flight because the hinge popped out.
That flight
it
was crazy.
It doesn't cost you much to put a few pins through the hinges and that's it. You will be.
And I have already
boiled.
And I have already.
Who put it back? Look at this, protected as hell. This is something that I like. And like I said, I have bought this on the Hobby King. Because I will tell you that it was on the sale and I have paid for this. This was sick. I think that I paid 160 bucks for this. It's worth every penny. I can
look at
that.
This. Look at this. This is so hard.
I do believe that I will be one happy pilot over again with this plane.
Maybe we will put on. You know why? Maybe we will put on that engine because just because of the sound.
This plane will look so good. I know right now that this plane will look so sexy when it will be assembled that I really think that this will be maybe my everyday. Yeah, but that would be glow engine, not the gas.
This one, I meant this one.
Yeah, maybe we will put because I like the gas more. The sound isn't the same, but look at this. Of course, you get the spinner. Show to the viewers. Look at this. Look, the fuel tank.
Fuel tank, engine mounts.
Engine mounts.
Some screws.
All the necessary screws. Here you have, look at this.
Control horns, plastic screws.
Plastic coverages for the wheels.
Yes.
And of course, look at this, beautiful and sexy. Even with the springs. Now this will be something for the graduates. See this,
Now so wait.
Or these are for the, this is for. Now you can see here, this is if you have, we will see when I will pop out the wing, because it should have the retract. Now I can see that these are for the fixed landing gear. Now I just hope that it's
no, fine. But it says on the box that there is landing gear included.
Yeah, it should be. It said also on the Hobby King side. That is why I have bought it. Now I just hope that I will see retractable landing gear in the wings, because otherwise I will ride the Hobby King because of DSA. But look at this,
Look at the
look
size.
Look at this sexiness,
Look at the size.
It looks pretty good, Captain Blush. What do you think?
What?
What?
I think that I will see
what?
In what direction says the engine mount. If then it must be.
Better because first I will also have to. We will count how many servos we need and what size of servos. Of course, I will have to order servos first.
And you will have to. Is the manual inside or you have to download it?
I don't know. I will check. I don't think that the manual is inside, but I will download it and that's it. Now remember how it was packed. Of course, I will put this away for now. I will put this here. We will open this because this is the best piece. We will leave this for the last. Of course, you have here this. Show this to the viewers.
Look at this.
Oh, the bayonet.
Yeah, for the wings.
For the wings, look at this. Push rods. Look,
Yes.
Look, already all prepared for you.
Push nuts.
You just put this through.
For ailerons, for flaps.
You have the screws.
Well,
on the servo arm.
I have heard that this will be interesting to assemble the flaps because the push rods go into the wing, so you don't see anything when it moves.
Well, you will go blind, Captain Blush, with this one. But even blind, I know that you can assemble this plane, won't they? Huh?
Yes.
Because you are a hardcore mortar, I'm a foam mortar. So this will be your job, Captain Blush. And now you can put this box away slowly because you will need it. Don't break it, eh? And of course, I will open this.
There is no manual. You will have to download me a manual, eh?
Hey, I will download that in 2 seconds, eh, Captain Blush. If the manual for this will be the problem to assemble, don't worry, eh? I will get the manual for this. Because I have seen this plane also, you know what's interesting?
What?
I mean, I hope that I'm not screwed here. This plane you can also buy on Lindinger Austria, but in that store, you must buy the retractable landing gear separate.
Huh.
And that's why I was so happy when I have seen that Hobby King had this plane on sale and with the retractable landing gear, that I don't have to search and screw what kind of landing gear to get for this. Now I just hope they are in. And we will see that quick. But I think that they are because...
Broken again? Huh?
Now this is one piece that...
Always breaks.
Hey, this is always... broken, eh? We had a few planes by now that had the broken wings, eh?
Just like my giant, you remember?
Even
remember my giant trainer?
Even the song is those broken wings, eh? Yeah, on the giant, but hey. This is fixable, this is not the end of story because of this, but hey.
Yeah, you don't care because I'm going to fix it, so...
They should take more care of this. It doesn't have always to have to be broken, but hey, do you see this? Look at this.
Oh.
But it's still holding on, so you will just put...
No, don't move anything. Yeah, it's a good thing that you moved it. Yeah, now you have broken it all the way.
Okay, you will fix it, Captain.
Yeah, yeah, of course, yeah.
Ta-da, ta-da. Hey.
Uh-huh.
Hey, now this is something.
Now, do you see? Here is where... No, I don't think...
Yeah,
I think that he told me the wrong way. I think that this servo control horns go on the top, not into the wing.
But hey, look at this, eh? That is so sexy. And of course, this is the best thing. And now, I'm happy pilot all over again.
You know what I wonder?
What?
Can't wait for the fuselage to see where the front wheel goes.
Well, we will see, because I think that already the front wheel is Captain Blush installed. It must be. But hey, can you imagine that I have got this for $150 or $160, eh? Now this is, this was a steal, eh? Look at this. Now, I mean, it's not bad, this self-adhesive foil. It's not bad.
Yes, he was right. You see?
They go inside.
You see? This one goes, you just cut this off. The control horn goes here.
Yeah.
And on this one, it goes into the wing.
Inside.
Yeah, that would be something.
But hey, I know that it can be done, Captain Blush.
Of course it can be done.
They won't build a plane that you can't assemble.
I can do anything.
Well, you must put some effort to it, Captain Blush, like always, say. Even at home, eh?
What?
The things doesn't just happen, eh? You must put some effort to it, eh?
Yes,
if you want to have fun, eh?
Yes, of course.
It's also the same with this, eh? Oh, sexiness, eh? Look. Hey.
Do you know what? This would be one piece wing.
Yeah, of course, eh? Who cares, eh? Because I have the pickup truck so I can put them in, eh? But I'm just wondering, eh?
What?
If 10cc engine will be enough for this?
It's recommended 10cc.
But hey.
You see?
I think that some extra 5cc wouldn't hurt here, eh? Because this is not small, Captain Blush, eh? I would rather put 15 on this, or what? Hmm? Well, we will decide. We will see when the plane will be assembled. We will see how heavy it is.
I will do the engine just like I always do, on the end.
Engine will be put on at the end and we will see. We won't risk nothing, but I think that it's good to have maybe a little bigger.
Do you know what? I will see how much.
But it's very light.
I will see how much this engine weighs with the CDI unit, and I will see how much the SATO weighs, and if there is not much difference.
If there is not much difference.
Not much? Not much.
Hey, but what's with
you? You said not much.
But
you're inventing new words every day.
We still know. Hey, but I must be quick. Hey, with this video will be 2 hours long. Hey.
Yeah, I still have to unbox the engine.
Hey, this is sick. Hey. But hey, I must be careful. We can't just ruin this totally because you must put this in your car later and take it away. And I just hope, and not just hope, I can't wait for the day when this plane will come back home to my hand.
Well, this will be my next project, and I will start very soon with this. I will not hesitate.
And me neither, eh? I will order the servos today if I have to, eh?
Oh.
As soon as you will know.
Oh.
Look at this, eh? Hey, pretty decent, eh? What do you think?
Look at this front, eh?
No, I do say that the vehicle plans, eh?
Wait, look at this.
Look at the wheel, eh?
Look how good is this done.
Well, no excuses here.
Rather?
Yeah, you need the servo, eh?
And where goes the servo?
We will see.
You will download me the manual.
Well, the servo must be here somewhere in the front, eh? But it's interesting. Where do you put the mount for the engine?
Here.
Here.
Or so, the engine. Here. The engine mounts sideways.
Sideways?
Yes.
No, here, on these surfaces, but they have done it, look at this, eh? Because for once, eh, usually you get the wrinkled foil here, eh? But this time, look, it's the other piece.
Do you know what?
It's not the same piece, but the second plastic, look. And now we won't have this wrinkle.
Show me it underneath.
Eh, pretty.
Show me it underneath. Aha, here are the... No.
Well, we won't discover hot water now.
No, I'm just looking where...
Because the time is running, okay? You will look, who cares about this?
I'm just looking at the servos, which goes inside.
And we will think of that later, because we must, hey, film this video as quick as possible. I'll put it here. Hey. Huh, Captain Blush? What do you think, eh? This goes inside here,
yes.
This is safe. Now these are not glued, of course, eh?
No.
I don't think that they're
glued. No, they're not glued,
because you must pop them out, put them in, put the wing, I will put it just like this. It's good enough. We can see how this will look. Look at this. This is something, eh? Now, of course, put the cowl on, so we can see how the plane will look. But hey, okay, but Captain Blush, tell me.
This will be something.
Hey, tell me that you don't love this design, eh?
Yes,
hey.
I do.
Look at this, eh? Hey, this will be so sexy and with retractable landing gear, eh? Okay, Captain, give me the camera, quick!
No, you just put the goodies out and I will just do the engine.
You will put the engine out, of course. Because you will say something about the engine. I don't know nothing about the engines. Because I don't even want to know. That is why I have Captain Blush for that. Now look at this. What I have also bought. $13, eh? Can you imagine this?
There is another one in your box.
Electric pump, eh?
Hey, you have another
one. This is the second one because you were moaning that you don't have one and that your pump is too loud, hey?
This is what then I will just replace with this one.
Yeah, of course, Captain Blush. And of course, I have bought some...
Oh! Yes! Another one.
The second one, that one is a hand pump.
You know what? You have bought... The right size on blind, you know?
Did I?
Yes.
Yeah, I have bought many sizes just in case.
Well, all the sizes are okay.
Now I will tell you something else, what we will have from now on our runway.
Yes, in my box.
Well, it will be in your box, but this is mine, Captain Bart. You will need it much more often than I, because I don't... I will borrow it
to you when you will...
I will not need it many times, but this was in fact... Look at this, I think that $36, eh?
Yeah.
Look at this, eh?
Oh.
Eh, and for once, And then we don't have to screw anymore with that box, you say, and drag that on the runway if the engine dies. Look at this, eh? Look at this and be impressed, eh? A beautiful, sexy, this is for the LiPo battery, what?
No, this is for the subsea, but you just change this Tamiya connector to...
Yeah, you will change connector, screw the connector, we have many connectors. But you could run this on LiPo battery.
Of course
what?
You can.
How many cells? Four, three, what?
Three cells or four would be enough.
Of course you
Bell can. Draw. Hey, look, no, 4S, look at this.
Oh, it says?
Yeah, 14.8 volts, 4S. And hey, where is that my blue battery that was in your Unimog?
Well, I don't know, we will search that later. Of course, you also get this. Look at this.
Oh, so you can also...
You can just...
Stuck it in inside.
Stuck it in, put it on the car battery or some battery and start it.
You know what? I'm just wondering.
What?
Grab the camera.
What are you wondering right now?
This.
What? Yeah, hey, you can at least salute somebody here, eh?
No, because this will fit on the bigger engines, because with this Bell Drive, you can turn bigger engines, bigger CCs.
Yeah, that is why I have bought this, eh?
And this is why this will good come in handy for my friend,
yeah, and
Hubert.
Tell me that you're not one happy pilot again.
Yes, I
because,
am.
Because, hey, at last you will have a good starter here,
look
eh?
At this, eh?
So you won't have to risk your fingers every time, eh?
Hey.
Well, Captain Blush, perfect. Now put it back in, put that away, and put out quickly the engine. I will go to the back. And we will see quickly, eh? If that engine will be good enough, eh?
I think it will be. It's not that heavy. Where's the knife?
Yeah, heavy. Who cares how heavy it is?
No, I'm just...
The point is in power of this engine, not how heavy it is.
We'll see. It is... Where does it say? Huh. RCGF.
RCGV? Aha, I will show this. Gasoline aircraft engine, high performance precision assembly, sexy.
Just like on my pits.
Sexy as hell.
Just like on my pits, but a smaller one.
Well, a smaller, and we have seen how beautiful that engine works, eh? No coincidences on this, eh?
Let me see.
Okay, this will be something.
Yes. And the engine is this.
Sexy. Put it out quick.
10cc, which means that you can put 2S LiPo directly onto the CDI unit.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it can go from 4.8 to 8.4 volts.
Well, I have many 2S LiPo batteries, eh?
And here
but
are
look
the
at this, eh?
Oh, it will be perfect, eh?
Oh, it will be?
Yes.
Don't put it out, just show it like this.
This is the electronics.
Because we will film the after assembly video and the test
and
mount from
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I will start this, another engine mount.
Hey, salute me quick, because you have the spare one now.
Here are some gaskets, some bolts. Oh, look at this, I must have showed you this, eh? Quarter to 32.
What quarter to 32?
I must show you this, eh? Look at this.
Oh! Yeah, but don't eat it, eh?
I'm not eating. Look at this. Look how small it is.
It's the same as you had
on that OS engine.
Yeah, that's your Gemini.
And my Evolution 10cc on Maracana is using the same, because these are practically the same engines.
Hey, this is it, eh? Oh, show me the engine quick.
Exhaust.
Hey, not big, but hey. Not big, eh? What's with you, eh?
Now, the main price. Oh, wait. Vacuum sealed, eh?
Oh, look at this beauty, hey.
Look at this.
Look at this, eh?
Look at this and be impressed.
Hey, it has the choke, eh? Again, you will choke the turkey, Captain Blush.
I'll choke the chicken,
the
eh?
The ostrich, eh?
The ostrich, yes.
Look at this, eh?
Manual choke.
Hey.
Valbro carb, which is perfect. And let me just see, quick.
Will it be big enough for this plane?
Oh, this will be perfect. Look at this. Let me see the... look at this.
Is it?
Do you see the length? It just... If I mount it like this, so the carb can stay inside, look, it just comes out from the cowling, you see?
Hey, this will be perfect, eh?
Hmm? Yes. Hey, this will...
Will it be perfect, eh?
Yes. And the exhaust, let me see, the exhaust goes... Well, we'll see. I will just put a pipe...
Yeah, yeah, the pipe out and that's it.
Pipe,
eh?
Maybe bend it downwards so it goes the...
Hey, because I would really
maybe
be...
I can put it like this. Like this. And it
can go all
from... Yeah, it's the same if it goes here or there.
Well, hey. You will decide later, but the point is that this engine will fit perfectly. Eh?
And will it fit inside the car? Oh, look at this, eh? You see? The width. It will fit inside. It is slightly smaller. I will not have to cut anything out.
Eh, that will be beautiful. You will just cut out nothing.
You know what? Maybe we will cut here just like that guy had on Croatia. Tomislav, he had... Like on the...
Yeah, like a side doors.
Skarga.
Yeah. Gills.
Like, gills, yes, from side. So it can, the air can go through.
Well,
he
we
had
can...
them on both sides.
Well, we can do that, eh?
We can buy them, eh? On AliExpress. He bought them on AliExpress.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Well, hey, Captain Blas, send me a link, eh? I will order quick, eh? So this is it.
And I will, of course...
Good enough, grab the camera.
Yes.
Grab the camera for some final words, because...
Before you melt down.
Before I melt down.
Look wet.
I tell you, you'll say, it's so hot outside that it's sick.
Yeah, but hit it. Oh, the camera is so hot, eh? What were you doing with the camera?
Well, I will put it like this. Of course, I will take some picture at the end, so we will have it for the thumbnail, for the video. Come here, Captain Bosch.
I'm standing...
You were standing in the air conditioning and I'm mad here.
I will show you the air conditioning,
yeah,
but...
You can be there. You can be there. Who cares, eh? Screw that, eh?
This so engine... Do you know what? This engine will be perfect.
Will be, eh?
Because,
so
if
happy,
would,
eh?
Because if we would put Saito, it is slightly bigger, so we would have to cut the cowling.
This will look so sexy, eh? This will maybe be my everyday gas plane for once, eh? I mean, I have that beautiful, sexy Honda 9 Mustang, but this one is more sexy.
No, Eva, Mustang is what size? 1.5?
1.4 meter.
No, what is this size?
This is 1.6.
No, Eva, and that one has got 8cc, this is 10cc. Perfect.
Well, perfect.
Yes.
Because it is not, you don't have to fly with this 100,000 miles an hour. Who cares, eh? Sexy and slowly.
Mi smo doma.
Who is?
Smo, ja, ajde.
What?
Na preko smo, ja, ajde, bok.
Hey.
Ajde, bok. It was mother with my daughter.
With the phones.
Yeah, but who cares? No,
but
hey.
Who cares, eh? Please, tilt the camera up.
As I said.
Because look how sexy this looks. And of course I will put in some pilots, eh? I must put something here, because in fact, look at this. This
this opens, you know.
Wait. The cockpit is screwed on.
It is?
It has screws.
Where?
And look, all around.
Yeah, but this is just the plastic. It must open somehow. Open it. How can you access the battery or something?
Well, of course it opens here, eh? It must open here.
Yeah, of course it does. Oh, look where the ball... another thing broken, I see.
What?
Look.
What is broken?
You see? I'll have to fix this.
Yeah, but where do you put the screws through this?
From beside... Look at... Just like on my decathlon.
Ah, there.
You just need to make holes with a soldering iron.
Hey, but why is this broken?
Wait.
A little epoxy and we'll fix that.
Open it. It is just like on Kawasaki.
Well, it was the same, yeah. See this? Oh, this is it. Look at this.
Hey, servos, look at this. Here goes the servos.
Yeah.
Here, a throttle servo will go here, the smaller one. We don't need that big one for the... Hey, you know what?
The two pilots in there.
Hey, I'll have to make you... Hey.
What? Tell me quick. I'm listening, Captain.
I'll have to make you another servo for the choke.
Well, you can use some servo for the choke. We have enough servos, hey?
Yeah, but will you be able to set it like on the pits if you will broke it off?
Or I will give him a radio and he will set it. What?
Okay, then.
You're the expert for this, not me, hey?
Yeah, I know that I'm an expert. Well, I'm not the expert, I'm just...
Hey, I'm always helping you, so at least for once you can help me here, eh? Not just always, I told you so, eh?
I told you so.
And now I have asked you how to do this, Captain Bosch, and you will tell me. And you will help me, and later you won't be able to say, I told you so, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
But at the end, of course, we are joking here, we might joke on this channel, because at the end, this hobby is for fun. This is not life and death situation here. If you are in this hobby, you are in this hobby because you love good fun and that's it, eh? And you must screw around a little bit, eh? But Captain Blush, eh? Leave that alone. Leave that.
I'm just so aroused with this.
Yeah, I can see that because, hey, I know that you're not carrying gun, eh?
Yes. That is...
Of course, I'm joking again, but hey, I must tell you that it really looks beautiful, eh? And it is worth this kind of money. I mean, hey, we have seen two broken pieces here, but that is wood, eh? Wood can broken. It can be fixed, eh? But pretty decent, eh? Pretty
yes,
decent.
Yes.
And I'm not sorry now that I have bought this, eh? Because with these fuel tanks, it looks so sexy, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
These tanks make totally different plane, eh? I just missed something, maybe. We can see here red and red there, red here. Huh? Is it maybe something red missing on the back or what?
On the tail.
Should it be?
Maybe.
Maybe something here, huh? A little red something.
Hey, maybe you can, hey! Maybe you can paint the rudder before I put it on the red. Why not, hey? It would be nice to be red.
But maybe it should be like this, hey? Maybe it should be. I will decide later, who cares, hey? Because at the end, look at this. I think that this looks on scale. Maybe some army has, it has the American...
It is.
Is this American?
Look what it says here.
So.
Yes, it is. Look what it
is
says
it,
here.
What does it say?
It says USA Air Combat.
But do they have this for practicing or what?
I don't know. Look at it, Machete SF-260 Air Combat USA version.
Ah, USA version. Good enough. Yeah. Yours, good enough.
Hey!
Because, hey.
Doesn't have Machete? Daniel Nadi? Or what was he building there?
Yeah, of course, I will salute our dear friend from Germany, Daniel Nadi, because Captain Donny, because in fact, he's also ascending a plane like this.
Yes, but 2.5 meter.
Yeah, but that is the bigger one.
Yes.
That is so big that in fact, that plane costed him $1,000, say.
Only the fuselage.
Just the fuselage, that one is big. But why do I need bigger plane if I can stuck this one exactly in my car, eh? Mm. And it's still pretty decent size.
Yes.
1.6 meter yours, that for me is, hey, perfect size, hey, for transport and for flying. Hey. So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another option that you can buy, hey. I mean, you don't have to always buy just foam planes. That's not fun to always be in the foam. Maybe for once, you can start with this, eh? If you haven't had a balsa plane, and this, I can really recommend, I mean, hey, I'm really in love right now in the shape and design of this plane, eh? I knew it when I saw it on the picture, eh? But if you look at this picture here, hey, I will tell you that in real here on the table, eh, it looks even 100 times more better than on the picture. Really, you will say, if you could see this, you can just imagine now and wait when this will be assembled, when I will grab the plane in my hands, and then you will see this pretty decent size.
So that's it?
So this is it. Okay, the last thing. Because you must do what?
Put it back in the box and I will take it home.
Yeah, of course, eh? There's no other way. We can't leave it here because we're working here tomorrow, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Viewers and friends, we love you all. Thanks for your support. Of course, under this video, you will also have the link in description of the Spreadshirt store where you can buy and get your t-shirts from Patrinčič Gardens Aviation. And of course, you will have the link for this plane. But I have said it, like I said, I have bought this from Hobby King, so hey, you will find it quick. But don't wait too long because hey, if this is the fifth plane from 14...
And I know when other one is in Croatia.
Where?
Bojan bought one.
Bojan?
Yes.
This one, he bought this
I told you before, and he's waiting now for me to assemble it so he can see how this engine fits. So
Captain Bojan, salute!
And I can't wait that you will assemble that one and you will bring it here on our runway. And we can have the video of two machetes in the air. No, that will be some combat.
So that's it?
So this is it. Yes. Captain Bosch, cut. Because hey, look at this. We still have to pack all this. We like, thanks.